MN Business reports the proposed increment of electricity tariff by the National Electricity Regulation Commission by 50% has met strong resistance from Nigerians who believe such a decision will only cause untold hardship. Plus TV Africa crew, in an interview with business owners in the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja, got their reaction on whether the proposed increment should be implemented. They expressed their displeasure on the hike and added that it would drastically affect their business if implemented.
It's not palatable for Nigerians for this kind of situation we are, and we are still having increased in our tariff. It's terrible. We are not enjoying it at all. The one they increased before, we have not even come out of it, and we are hearing of another increase again. No, it's terrible. It's terrible. They really want to finish us in Nigeria.
If they increase it, and at least we can get light 12 hours or 13 hours or 14 hours in a day. Personally, my personal opinion, I don't have any problem with it. But the one that they just increased, and the situation was even worse than what it was, that one, I will never support it. But my own point is this. Like what I had yesterday, they deny it, they say it's a fake. But I know it's a news that they want to use to test the public opinion before they implement.
Actually, the thing is not encouraging at all. It's never ever encouraging. The one they increase the first time, we have not come out of it. And they came out again to add another one. Thing is it's just pissing everybody's up. It's pissing me up. We will recharge before it, you know, the thing will just go off as if it did not recharge.
But when they increased it towards that November, that 2,000 naira we normally use in a week, we could not use it even in 2 days. So please, I'm not just in support of it at all because it's killing my business. So because of the COVID-19, business is not coming up again. So things are going down. So if they increase it now, that means they don't want people to survive in businesses.
This tariff increment, of what use is it to Nigeria? How has it been a beneficiary to the masses? You increase something, you do something that you expect to have a good return. Not when you see that people are suffering and you come up with one little thing or the other that you want to increase tariff.
The NLC have not really proved themselves like before. I know if it is the NLC of before, things will have happened. So I only have a partial trust in the NSC.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.